Hey guys, welcome back. Guys, I miss you, but guess what? I'm not gonna make the intro long. I am going to prank Billy from the title down below, and I know exactly what's going to happen to him. So, Mr. Bell, the prank war is back, okay? Anyway, let me tell you what I'm gonna go on another video. So, I'm gonna share him food and I'm gonna put a bag of things in there, and I'm gonna say if I'm gonna say coffee and our babe or coffee. Okay, when something wrong, anytime something wrong, you say coffee. I say, may I say if I'm gonna say cavi the food not taste good or cavi the food nice car, you know? Me don't know. So I'm gonna say if I'm gonna test him loyalty regards to my cooking this evening. So as me say, the prank war is back. Guess what? I'm not gonna hide the camera, I'm gonna set it up like a regular video we do, because him know say me always him know say me always have my phone, so I cannot set it away there. So I'm gonna set it up like a regular video and just prank him right then and there. So I'm gonna just look out for that one here. Yeah, you understand? So don't forget to like, comment, and share and subscribe. Guys, if you now watch a video and you not subscribe, I'm not a supporter, and if you now watch the video and you comment, me don't think you now support me 100%. So guys, don't forget for us to like the video and comment and share the video, because if you not share it, nobody else now gonna see the video. So I'll see you all later. I'm in the kitchen and I'm here to take time talk. Billy just reached home from work, so I'm gonna share the food now. So Stay tuned for that. So I'm gonna share it now. So I'm gonna share the one where I'm gonna eat after my prank him. I'm gonna share the one where I go mucky. So if you take time to talk, so don't forget, like I said, like, share, and subscribe. I'm excited. But I'm saying I'm tired, so if you boot some up for the video. Sometimes if you go show and then we start the video. I'm nervous. Alright guys, let's welcome back.
Them girl are wicked, them wicked, them.
First ever Q&A. Babe, you can't wait until
no,
to start eating food. Hold on. Before we start it, you're gonna tell them what we are eating.
Tell them.
So we have brown stew chicken and white rice they here to eat, right? So before we dig into the food, we're gonna answer one question first.
One question?
First.
First?
Yeah. So as we said, so guys, we are our first Q&A. So the first question is, why did you guys decide to start YouTube, and do you ever feel like to quit? All right, me start YouTube because me did want to makeup, but however, and a makeup me do, and then me introduce Billy to it.
You it?
Yeah, me introduce if you start the channel, say so could start a YouTube channel.
People, me have a YouTube app on my phone, isn't it?
No, me no mean it. Guys, I don't mean it that way. I'm talking like, tell him say yo, can we start a YouTube channel together?
Yeah.
So I wanted to start YouTube.
She basically introduced me to you.
Yeah. I wanted to start YouTube from 2016, but it never worked out until 2000.
No, but always really, really start. You tell me that you wanted to do it.
Yeah.
From 2016.
Yeah.
So I tried to motivate her to start.
Mm-hmm.
So that is where the push and the motivation came from, right, guys? So I am the motivator here, right?
And guys, why we quit? What if we ever feel like we have quit? We might take a break, but me not quit. I will never quit. No, I'm not a quitter.
Not quick.
All right. So, favorite place. Favorite place. I'm. Oh. The
tips are my own, yeah?
Why are you not?
No, man, you're so excited for the
I could stay like this forever following you.
Question 3.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I want to believe.
Food sad. Next question.
The food don't sad.
Next question. No real question. What motivate you guys? What motivated me?
Myself.
Yourself?
Mm-hmm. Well, and not just myself, but situation, I would say.
Yeah. The circumstances. A specific person may say, yo, I'm not taking it serious. But we have a 95.
Almost 3 minutes after you never you put in my food. That is it. Eat it off
already. I do. Salt.
The food don't salt.
Is it me? Yeah, people. So we do take it serious. It doesn't really matter.
Eat the food.
Is it me? Sixth question is, why do we start a YouTube channel?
Answer a question up there already. Why I started? I started because I wanted to do makeup. That was my aim. Will you eat the food?
When don't? I add the food salt, I'm gonna make it run up my blood pressure.
The food don't salt. Taste yeah, one little side of the rice, it's no salt.
Pressure problem. If you know what I'm gonna cast for pressure, okay. Alright, the next question, guys. I'm gonna know which plan up with that food there. Yeah.
I'm not gonna do nothing. The rice, my rice and the same rice, are the same rice. Not do it.
Them galley are wicked, them wicked, them wicked. Them galley are wicked.
But,
what do you find challenging sometime in your relationship?
At least take 2 spoonful out there. Taste one other side of the rice. I mean, taste the rice don't salt. Billy, taste the rice not salt.
Sure. Take up a spoon. How do you feel eating 1K subscribers? How do we feel?
Lose, I do appreciate the fact that me get the 1 day off, me wash, clean, cook, and you don't eat the food.
And
you are embarrassing for the public platform.
Me do appreciate the fact that yo, me left at 5:30, I'm going to walk, I'm going to go on next one, and now I'm going to come home and I'm sad food. I tell me I'm sad food, bro.
Them galley are wicked, them wicked, them wicked, them galley are wicked.
The food don't salt.
The food is salt. Why don't switch plate? Why don't switch plate?
I see them food, but taste my own.
Mama used to tell me. Alright, the next question. So the next question is, when you guys are deciding to have kids? When you have
God bless
us. So, I just feel that we are waiting, but it is in the making. Faith telling me that it is in the making.
Anyway guys, that is the end of the video.
Right?
That is the end of the video.
Yeah, end of the video, so you can show him real food now.
It was actually
me?
A prank.
Yeah, I know that from a
taste. But you embarrass me.
Food. You know, normally sad food, so it's a very big. The number one, the favorite thing you love to do is cook and then make up. So why the fuck you could bring sad food come give me? And I hear a style of your day from all day. I don't expect that from you. So for me to taste it, you know, so yo, this
prank. So you're going to give me a better.
What kind of better reaction?
We are dead with love.
So share, like, and comment,
guys.
Yeah.
If you enjoyed that video here, don't forget to like, comment, and share, and subscribe. We know some need a lot more work. We can't hold the laugh, and Billy can't. It's like me can't get him reaction. The reaction me I look for, guys, me cannot get it.
I don't have any reaction. You know what I mean?
Anyway, guys, I'm going to end the video right here. I'm going to finish it. Be sure to eat food on the way for him. So I'll see you all in our next video. Bye, guys. Peace.
Subscribe!